Did you know Mario Puzo, the author of the Godfather books, who'd also adapted them to film, had no idea what he was doing as he had never written a screenplay before? After winning 2 Oscars, he decided to buy a book on screenwriting to learn how. In the first chapter, it's simply stated, to study Godfather 1.